just loves a coffee.
Hola.
Y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video is by NARS and it's called Bettina. The first time I'm trying it on, so I'm trying to see if I like it.
How to style Zara's brand new blazer
collection. Let's get into it, bitches.
These blazers are brand new by Zara. They're out now. If you want to see the whole collection, I will post it here or down below. But for today's video, I'm going to give you ideas on how to style them
the trendy way. Here's the first outfit.
Number one, pick one color and wear it from head to toe. Look how stunning this looks. You want to punch up a color because color is going to be in for fall. I love red. Red is a powerhouse color. It's a bold color. It's a sexy color. This is how you would take, or hopefully it inspires you to take a blazer, a suit, a powerhouse, hashtag boss babe type of outfit to go out with. My tip is that if you're gonna take a suit type of outfit that otherwise could look a little bit businessy, is just make sure you pair with something underneath that's a little bit more sexier. Here I went all out and just used a bra, but if you're not that daring, you can go ahead and use like a bustier under. You want to show a little bit of skin if you're going to go out in the nighttime for that nighttime sexy bewitching hour type of look. I love the fact that it's red because it is a demanding and commanding type of color. It's beautiful for a night out. Paired it with some beautiful high heels to complement it, to give it that feminine silhouette, but still bad boss babe, trendy, stylish, fashion forward, and just plain beautiful.
Número dos, pastel colored blazers.
This is a beautiful way to incorporate color into your wardrobe if you're not all about like the bold colors. Now I went ahead and styled this as a weekend vibe type of look, weekend casual. The way I love to wear these type of colors is with other complementary colors that are in the light color family. I went ahead and paired it with this peach cutter pan. Look how fabulous it is. I love it. I love the colors. I love playing with colors that sometimes can juxtapose and clash a little bit, but still have a softness that makes it remain somewhat cohesive. The mint green with the peach and then the baby blue sandals, I think it's such a vibe, such a cool, casual weekend vibe. I love it. It makes me want to go out to brunch and have a mimosa. The pants are very loose and big. I love to incorporate some kind of sex appeal in the way I dress. So of course I opted out of wearing a shirt under, but you can go ahead and wear a bodysuit, a crop top. You can even wear like a buttoned up men's shirt and then like kind of loosen up the buttons in the front to give it that casual, sexy, I just woke up type of vibe. And it will still work. This is how I would wear for a weekend vibe, and hopefully the colors inspire you.
Next is your nautical marine life inspired type of blazer.
Now granted, I feel like I've seen this look plenty of times to the point where I'm a little bit kind of like somewhat over it, but I have it in my wardrobe. This is how I would wear for the weekend. I just let the jacket do the speaking and brought it down a little bit with denim. I mean, this would look fabulous with distressed type of denim, like broken in denim, but I couldn't find one in my wardrobe, which is kind of weird. But this is the one that I found, so I wore it with this dark denim, but I think it would look great with distressed light blue type of denim. And then I wore the skirt over. Look how cool this looks. This is like street style, fashion forward, trendy type of look. I know this is not for everybody. This is how I would wear it, so I'm here to serve as an inspo. But in the event that you think the skirt is too much, then of course you can opt out wearing this skirt. It will still be a vibe on its own. I wore it with the combat boots. It's very city slicker, downtown vibe type of look, and I love it. This is exactly how I would wear it for the weekend. Again, you can wear a shirt under it. I prefer not to wear it because I just love like that type of look, and I love playing with my clothes, but I love how cool this looks to me. Sexy but effortless and still casual for the weekend.
Isn't that cool?
Next, the blazer sleeveless dress. I love it. I love this because this is so versatile. It's another piece that you don't have to think about. But I wanted to bring this down to show you how you can take something that's kind of party-esque like this and make it casual, but making it a little bit cooler, a little bit more unique. And I just took it and wore it. One of the it type of boots trending for fall/winter is the cowboy boot. I also have a video up on that if you want to see it. I will link it up above or down below. And this is how I would wear it on an everyday casual vibe. And then I went ahead and paired it with the hat. Hats can elevate your outfit and make it look cooler, more beautiful and sexy and mysterious and very moody, right? Because now we're in fall, so we can play with these type of accessories. I think it looks beautiful. It's perfect for an everyday type of outfit. Taking a dress like this and making it a little bit more casual. And if you want to elevate this and take it to the weekend, of course, wear your heels, your knee-high boots. You can even wear a menswear type of shirt, a blouse under it. You can wear a sweater under it. You can do so many things with this. That's why I love pieces like this. But this is one of the ways that I will make this dress look casual so that I can wear it on an everyday basis. If you feel like you got any good information out of this, please go ahead, give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Subscribe to embark on a more sparkling and stylish lifestyle.